gonna add to short, but I wanted to use them. Reason to put any of those on the taskbar though. I don't have anything to upgrade it, never mind. Nothing new. You have all these things on the wall, and none of them are new that I need. Okay, need the rest of those. The rest of those are useful. Too much. I prefer to have a light weapon anyway.
It's a symbol of trust.
Atlas. Probably won't use it, but thank you.
Or at least you have any more. Nice. Use this. Hey, it's moving around. Powerful ships on the top of the ship. That's the best place. It's not me.
There's so many!
Thank you.
least you're making the memory things interesting. Got this. You. Goodness. I have a bunch to do, girl. I need you to be awake and focused. I'm missing a part of these. What you doing? Finally getting some memories on him. I think we can get one more of his memories. Or, well, his people's memories. Trying to keep up on these as much as I can after every boss fight.
Thank you.
Well, guess your friends weren't really friends, were they, Akuma? Yeah. So that's all we can do right now. So let's head to the main quest then. We'll look at what I can unlock for Yakuma's line. These are quite a bit. Get these gifts and then I'm gonna unlock them later. To do the Howling Pit later and finish it up, but other than that, I think it's mostly done quest wise. So we need to do the statue, and then we can move on to the next area. Really, sweetie? Okay. I will keep my eyes open. the statue should work. There we go. Alrighty. Oh, we already found another one, really? Right here? Oh, so she comes out here with us now. Okay.
So, what spring we found so far in that here? Come on, let's head in. This source can't be far off.
I mean, I'm sure this is not the full source, but there's gonna be more. We still got a bunch of bosses to fight. I could probably actually change her outfit back now.
I don't mind your views half the time, but there's lurkers and there's just creatures. They
don't
interact and host, they don't do nothing.
Yeah.
They're a statistics person, but.
Yeah, it's weird. I don't know what they are.
Oh.
Yeah. Can you feed her? If she's hungry. I know I will. Ooh, this is pretty. This is very Dark Souls-y. Wow, this screams, hey, we copied Dark Souls. Can you give me an ibuprofen first? I got a headache.
Yeah,
I love you. Two. Bless you. Screams Dark Souls though, guys. Like, this is the one level that actually looks like they were just like, oh, we really like that level. And copied it. Have tall ass enemies. Wow, this is just reminds me. Wow, you look like the dancer from Dark Souls 3, and I'm not sure I appreciate it. Okay, they're not too difficult. Oh yay, we got multiple ways to go. I love it. Left. Let's go left first. And then I guess we can see what's at the end of this. A bad guy. Dude, he really got some footing. He wasn't standing on thin air. Not want to fall off. Oh, is this her other one? What is on her back? Oh, that's just part of the outfit. Ooh. I like the way that one moves. Halberds are still kind of my go-to, though. I think that's going to be my weapon of choice. Jesus. I'm going to get lost. Isis Chrome, huh? Seems to be held in place by a device. Hmm. Alrighty, so this pathway is cleared out. That item. Ooh, she's got some health, man. This looks like Ender Londo. That's what it looks like. This looks like an exact copy of Ender Londo.
Not budging, is it? You can return later.
Really go back across that way. Hi, baby. That's a big circular ring that I don't want to go to. What about you? No, I think we're good. I mean, if you want to pick up McDonald's. and chicken nuggets, but other than that. Yeah. Barbecue and then like a large fry. Because if you want to get the 20 piece, she'll eat some too. But she's eating, so 10 piece is probably better. Yeah. Okay.
20 piece nuggets. Oh, just barbecue?
Just barbecue, yeah.
A little bit.
So that should make our healing work even better. There's that big ring in the center. Oh no, that was only an hour. It's very short. Back on Code Vein.
Okay, he's gonna be looking.
Yeah, I'm good. And that's why I don't refuse. Like, I said no, and then he asked if I was sure. That's just chicken nuggets.
No, that's fine. Like I said, it's not. He can take you out morning or night. I don't care. He's paying for it.
Yeah.
I worry about you getting sick from it, from your stomach.
Yeah, I think I'm
part
okay.
Part of the acid reflux and your inflammation stuff was we were eating out like all the time.
Yeah. It was also that I ignored the problem for so long, too.
Yeah.
But yeah.
But yeah, no, don't feel bad about going out to eat because I would rather have you guys have food.
Yeah.
Like, in your stomach.
I mean, we have food.
The only thing that pissed me off the other night was me hanging out for an hour.
Well, I had no, I did, we left.
It was one of those things
yeah.
where, you know.
Well, like last night. In
I should have been home.
Yeah.
Like 2 hours early. It's like, okay, we'll be home before the nap. And it's one of those things.
Because I always get us home before 8.
Yeah.
Well, last night I left a note in case it happened again. I didn't think it would, but it seemed better. Oh, I left it on the door when we left to go to Golden Corral. I was like, we're at Golden Corral. In case you got sent home early, they don't normally do that for your night shifts. But
not if I'm close.
Oh my god, this place is huge.
You don't need permission, though.
I know.
My only issue is one, how you guys feel. The government sent and two, I feel bad because I can't do that.
I don't want you to do that. But we do go out to eat when I want to go out to eat, and that's enough. When the lost people invade, this is annoying. Worse than boss fights is the lost invading. Jesus.
You know.
I hate the lost invading stuff. So so stupid. When they invade a bunch of enemies at once, it's stupid. I really hate it. I know. I don't know, I just...
don't want to fix it.
It's how I deal with things. We're okay.
So you know you're only my permission, right?
I know.
Okay.
Woo, she did a fancy thing. Okay, that wasn't the boss area, that was the beginning area. I already got this. I hate that it's gonna keep doing it, but maybe if I get far enough away. A day out of town. What's this do? It doesn't make it. It looks like it makes us stronger. I hate this lost thing. I think I do need to go that way. Thank you. but you can turn the air on. Oh. Then, yeah, it's just hot. Yeah, fine. The lost are not fun. But I think I know where I need to go now.
I'm sorry, I was wrong. It's okay, don't be dead.
Aww. Hey, Mom! Baby! Are you having a good lunch? She's a munchkin. Alrighty, so we're starting to figure out where we need to go.
There's all that on top of getting only about 4 hours.
Yeah. Well, I didn't mean
over,
to wake
no,
you up.
Over the last couple of days.
Why are you taking the chair?
Because I'm using the chair. Daddy's going night night. Like Dark Souls, like he didn't even try.
Really bad.
No.
I need to wash your hair.
No.
At
least this place is pretty much straightforward, unlike the swamp area. Dark Souls 1 flashbacks, guys. I'm having bad flashbacks to Dark Souls 1.
Amanda?
She was blowing spit bubbles at me yesterday.
She is full on.
I'm having flashbacks to Anor Londo, guys. They're not good flashbacks.
No. Are you sick, Amanda?
I'm not involved. Girl next time around Mia to see what she can do.
No.
tickling you.
Oh.
I hate when I press the button and it doesn't work.
Ew.
Like, that's super annoying.
You.
So I think we're only gonna get 5 potions to use. But I think it's gonna keep making the regeneration better and better.
Stop licking me! Go play, weirdo. Stop it. Okay.
Oh, wow, lady.
No, not daddy licking you. No more licking me.
Guns, but that's
you.
Cool.
Go away. No, go away. You. No.
She's licking you.
Ah.
She's licking you.
Damn it.
So I've gotten a pretty good amount of the map actually, like, open. Getting lost.
No. This start.
Yesterday?
Nope.
Right.
Did she have all her stuff last night?
Got the whole other thing in there.
No.
Okay, so So I think I'm gonna teleport back. I think I'm gonna teleport back because I wanna go get the part that I was missing. And then we'll teleport back here. And explore a bit more. But I don't wanna miss anything over in this area. Go explore this way. Jesus. You're being silly. I got a bunch of shortcuts opened up. Let's see what's this way. We'll make our way back. There's a drop off here. This leads to a place too. Jesus. Okay. Ow! 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 Jesus. Lady? God. My God. Percent. We still have that area we haven't gotten to, but everywhere we've been has been mapped. least I'm pretty certain. Okay, I know where we're at. I know how to get back to the crystal. Yes, baby.
Ooh. Has she been in her closet at all?
No, why?
Just me.
Are the other things that look the same? Those are the little picking pieces.
Yeah.
It was our freezer, the knob was turned, the settings were set different, and the fridge was kind of like, so it came out of the top shelf.
Oh.
Like,
yeah.
Now, I'm asking because our water heater.
No, I haven't touched that.
No saying blue where I'm gonna tell. And I'm kinda halfway in your shot, so.
That's okay. Once I get to the thing, I'll spend my points too. Get some levels. For the most part, I'm gonna worry about just levels. Because levels seem the most important at the moment. Because right now I'm pretty set on the abilities I have. And it'll be pretty easy to work up the other levels. I bought most of them anyway. That still gives me plenty to use. Looking at these things. These need the awake. These also need the awake. I'm assuming they all need the same one. That one's done. These also need the awake. These also need them. Need more though, so we just gotta work on getting those. So some of the awakes I have. Okay, we're gonna buy some more stuff over here then. cookie.